Thank you. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
You may be seated. All right, we got enough chairs. Everybody's in their right spot. Good work, seniors. I would like to thank Senior Class President Lauren Garcia for leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance this morning. Before we start, just a reminder to please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. Seniors, we can still confiscate those today if they go off, because we don't want to be interrupted. I'd like to welcome the family and friends of the class of 2012, our auditorium guests, students, staff, and the world. This is the fifth year that our ceremony is being broadcast online live, so that family and friends that cannot be in attendance can still be part of this celebration. Last year, we shared this celebration with family and friends in 43 of the 50 states, Afghanistan, Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Germany, Japan, Norway, Peru, and Thailand. We are truly a world celebration this morning. I would like to offer a special welcome to all the members of our armed forces that cannot be in attendance today because of their service and dedication to our country. Our thoughts and prayers continue to be with you. And I also want to welcome the soon-to-be alumni of Bellevue West, the class of 2012. It's my pleasure this morning to introduce our platform guests. Mr. Frank Harwood, Bellevue Superintendent of Schools. Mrs. Lisa Rybar, member of the Bellevue Board of Education and proud parent of one of our graduates. Mrs. Nina Wolford, member of the Bellevue Board of Education and former West English teacher. Mrs. Alicia Richards, Vice President of the Bellevue Board of Education and former 910 principal at West. Kirsten Renee Irby. Christina Morgan Bullington. William Mason Evans. Joshua Patrick Burt. Tyler Lee Fault. April Lynn Campbell. Miranda Jean Fisher. Caitlin Brooke Carlson. Allison Amelia Flegel. Aaron Liddell Carpenter II. Jesse John Randall Frady. Marcus Isaiah Carter. Jordan Michael Freeman. Jennifer Cervantes. Jordan Brianne Gamble. Seniors, I promised you an hour and 11 minutes. If you look at the clock, we're at an hour 10, so I got a minute to talk to you here for a little bit. Following our tassel ceremony this morning, as the class of 2012 exits the gym, would everyone please rise and remain where you are until the graduates have left the gym. Would the class of 2012 please rise? We're not done yet. To signify the accomplishment of high school graduation with the class of 2012, please move your tassel from the left side of your cap to the right. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the class of 2012.